This looks so bad.
Don't let go of that handle, man. Don't let go.
This looks so bad.
Shop. 3 days before Christmas. She's the owner of one of the other businesses in town. And she comes in and introduces herself.
I have no idea what you are talking about.
I come to collect my $225 for the advertising. And I said, good luck, because I'm not paying you $225 because you walked in here and asked me for it.
Did you just hear that?
Yeah. Well, he showed up. No, I ran into him a month later on the street. We were coming out of the post office. And I said, oh, Bill, what's going on with the co-op advertising?